Peace guys, and welcome back to a new video. My name is Somin. Today I have another reaction video for you guys. She does it. She remastered that song, Bring Me to Life. Ellen Sands, Emily. I'm a big fan of Emily and ever since I'm a teenager, so a very long time. So of course I'm really, really excited for this song. My fan heart is melting. She's a big inspiration for me with her voice and with her songs. And... Oh God! 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 Oh my God, this is my favorite song. Oh my God. Fan heart is melting. I really like this version. It's really something new. I love it. I don't have to say what to cry on. Her voice! She's a real big inspiration for me. I always wanted to sing like her. And I really like to sing to her songs. And my mom, she liked, this is how I found ever since. My mom, she was a fan. And of course I listened to this band too, to ever since, and then I started to like it too. I love it. Butterflies means transformation. In a positive way, of course. Oh my God, it feels like birthday, Christmas together. Oh my God. It was so good. I thought it was so good. My fan heart is melting. Bring Me to Life is one of my absolute favorite songs. And of course, Bring Me to Life was my first song I listened to. Of ever since. So I really enjoyed it. I really, really love it. Oh my God, it feels like a wish has come true. It's come true. I really love it. I fucking love it. That now I'm having a young one. So of course, I really want to know what you guys think about that remastered demo version of Bring Me to Life. I mean, the first version was really good. It was, but this version is so good too. And now I'm in love. I have a problem. So let me know in the comments. Let me know in the comments what you guys think about that song. And of course, don't forget, love yourself, accept yourself, and give love because there's nothing in this world. Fuck. And we'll see you guys the next time.